What's up, guys? Go back at you with another video. This is the next break announcement. I threw this out there for Twitter and Instagram people first this time. It is 2019 Elite. We got a case of that coming in. This is a half case random break. So it'll be a random team spots. It's going to be 30 per spot. Every card's going to ship as always. All number cards are sleeved. Hits and numbered 99 or less are always top loaded. Hopefully we get some great stuff. I know Elite, first off the line, Elite came out, and I love that they have the foil finish this year, so that's kind of cool. They went back to that. They have the old school look on the old school Elite for inserts, so that looks pretty cool. Yeah, it should be another great time. It's the first product where you're gonna have the rookies in their pro uniforms, so it's the first product for that. Again, it's only $30 a spot, half case, 6-box break. Every card's gonna ship. After that, we can probably do some after party things with the other 6 boxes. We got 12 spots already gone. Angel wants 2. Steve Aarons paid for 2. Scotty T wants a spot. Brandon Lloyd wants a spot. Crosby paid for his. Tim Lehman paid for his. Ahern wants a spot. Dimewater wants a spot. Seattle Packbuster wants a spot. 116 Box Breakers wants a spot. And 12 are already gone, boys, just like that. Make sure you get yours in quick. The PayPal is right there as always. LakerGreat082002@yahoo.com. Only 20 spots left on this one already. So go ahead, get those spots secured and paid for, and then I'll catch you at the next video. Take care, everyone.